as a presidential candidate, what are your thoughts on the Electoral College?
I want to get rid of it. So here's my goal. My goal is to get elected and then to be the last American president elected by the Electoral College. I want the second term to be that I got elected by direct vote. I'm ready. Popular vote. I just think this is how a democracy should work. Call me old-fashioned, but I think the person who gets the most votes should win.